Hi, Jeff here, live from familygokarts.com. We've been in business since 1990. One of the ways that we protect our customers is every shipment we ship out, we carry freight insurance. So if something does come damaged, what you need to do is accept it, don't refuse it, because we don't want it to cost you any money. It's fully insured. Now let me give you a good example. This unit here was refused. Let's look at this. Does the crate look really bad?
Mm-hmm.
Look. We're bent up down there. We're bent up down here. Look at the frame is all bent up on the structure of the crate. ATV is in great shape. There's nothing structurally wrong with ATV. And that's why we carry freight insurance. The crate, the structure crate, is free. It's good when you see one of these crates damaged, because what that means is it took the beating. Now, don't get me wrong. We do not have a lot of freight damage, but it does happen. That is why every single unit that ships out from Family Go-Karts, we carry freight insurance. Now, if I received this unit, and I was getting this unit like this, what I would write on the freight invoice, so it don't cost you any money, would be damage crate. That's a proper documentation. If there is something damaged later on, we'll get you off that part. Because see, sometimes a footrest can break. Doesn't happen often, but a footrest can break. Sometimes a body can break or crack. Doesn't happen that often. But as long as you document what you see as damage, you are covered. On this unit, there's nothing structurally wrong with this unit whatsoever. Does the crate look pretty bad? Yeah, I would give that, absolutely. But that's why we carry freight insurance, and the crate is not what you pay for. You pay for what's inside. It's just kind of like a helmet. It protects what's inside. So I just wanted to give you an example of if something does come like this, it does not mean it's damaged. It means the packaging material got beaten up, and guess what? That is its job, is to protect what's inside. Thanks for stopping by at familygokarts.com. We've been in business since 1990.